Thou worthy of praise, great is the Lord. One generation will commend your kingdom, so one another there.
That was Psalm 145, and it's an amazing psalm to read. This next psalm, we're going to do another psalm. It's Psalm 118, and it's called the Great Hallel, and it's an amazing psalm that in Jewish culture they would sing traditionally after the Passover feast, and it's kind of a cool psalm because it's a messianic psalm, and it talks about Christ before he came. And it's really cool that because, you know, Christ was a Jew, him and the disciples at the Last Supper, even in Luke 10, it says they sang a hymn after they ate. And would have been the hymn that they would have sang. And it's really cool, Christ singing about himself being the cornerstone that would be rejected and the gate that the righteous would enter through. But in light of that he would have been singing, you know, give thanks to the Lord, you know, his love truly endures forever. And so is Psalm 118.